How to download Snapchat data. Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. I'm Eva from Lemme Help. Now let's jump straight into the process. Open your Snapchat app. Here we go. Make sure you have already logged into your Snapchat account. Now your camera will open up. Now at the top left corner, you can find your profile icon. Tap on it. Now your profile appears. At the top right corner, you can find this settings icon. Tap on it. Scroll down. Under privacy controls, you will find this option of my data. You have to open that option. Now scroll down to the bottom. You have to firstly confirm your email address. Now here you can select the date range. Here I'm gonna select for last 3 months. After you do that, if you want to include your memories as downloadable file, you can just tap on this icon. And after you are done, you can tap on submit request. Now you have just sent a request to Snapchat. After some time, you will receive mail from Snapchat when your data is ready to download. This is how you download your Snapchat data. I hope now you guys are clear about it. At the end, if you find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe.